and gentlemen, Jeremy Beadle.
Very warm welcome to You've Been Framed, the show that proves, with the aid of your video clips, that the chaos theory isn't just a theory. Firm believer in keeping a camcorder primed and ready to go at all times, because you never know when a situation that seems quite ordinary at first will turn into something extraordinary. Believe that their lives are ruled by the stars. Now, I can't say whether that's true or not, but just in case, here's the You've Been Framed guide to star signs. This week, Pisces.
Pisces, symbolized by the fish. Pisceans are life's great heroes. They love going out in a crowd. They can be untidy.
Look at this. There's stuff all over the place. It's a mess. Who did this?
Me!
Who did it, Lisa?
Me.
Who did it?
But they're lateral thinkers.
Draw your gun. Draw? No, I mean draw it out of your holster.
They appreciate peace and tranquility. They like to get away from life's cock-ups. Pisceans are strong and supportive.
In 1909, man conquered the North Pole. In 1911, man conquered the South Pole. And ever since then, the poles have been fighting back. If you've got a problem, chances are someone else has experienced it already. Take this letter, for example. Dear Jeremy, I'm at the end of my tether. My kids are driving me up the wall.
They just don't seem able to get on with each other. Can't agree about anything. They can't even play together without getting everybody in a spin. If one does something naughty, the other will always try to go one better. I just wish they show a little respect for each other. And now the neighbours' children are getting involved. just wish they'd look out for each other.
Does that sound familiar?
It does to me. Join me after the break and I'll tell you how I think it should be dealt with. Welcome back to You've Been Framed. Remember that problem letter about brothers and sisters not getting on? Well, here's my advice.
Children need to be set an example.
OK, we're going to say it again. Are you ready? Make the pout face go.
So encourage them to be more like you. Them to help out around the house.
Oh my God. David, what are you doing?
Or buy them a pet to keep them busy. Playing together nicely. Or getting them involved in an activity will soon tire them out. And then all your troubles will just disappear.
Volunteer time! Yes, that time of the show when I put the ball into your court. We need you to grab your camcorders and zoom in on the comedy action wherever it may be. This week, I'm looking for the top of the tots. Toddlers who are potential Einsteins. Catch their genius on tape and then bundle it off to Beadle. Remember, we give £250 for every clip we use, and I'll give you the address at the end of the show. But if you're still not sure, here's the sort of thing I'm looking for. You know, the great thing about this show is that it's all good, clean, family fun. No resorting to toilet humour here. Well, not often.
Phone number?
Yeah. I have to go over to the bathroom.
Okay, hurry up. Hurry up.
Hey, what?
Okay, everyone stand back. I'm going to pour the water on. Ready? Stay there, girl. Stay there. Good girl. Here's the water. Stand back. Here we go. Here we go. Stay there. Good girl. Good girl.
What did you say before that? Let's get down. You want to?
No.
Why?
A business.
What did you say?
A business.
Oh, queen?
You're a queen, huh?
Are you squeaky queen?
Show mommy what a big girl you are.
Oh, who's a big girl? Big girl. What happened? What?
She beat on my head.
Lottery ticket every week, and I'm always looking for new ways to choose the numbers.
At the third stroke, it will be 8, 17, and 30 seconds.
That's one way of doing it, but I could also use your clips.
It's lottery time, so eyes down for this week's You've Been Framed lottery numbers. It's a rollover week, and everybody's happy. It's Wednesday. So it could be you. Kelly's eye, number one. Key of the door, 21. One fat lady, number 8. Two little ducks, 22. Sweet 16 and never been kissed. Next 11. And finally, this week's bonus number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
You know, one of the great things about You've Been Framed is that men just don't mind being caught with their pants down.
That doesn't sound good. Ha 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 ha!
you're looking for trouble,
you've come to the right place. If you're looking for trouble,
just have a look at these clips. That's all we've got time for this week. Please, please keep sending in your wonderful videos. And who knows, next time, the star of the show could be you. Good night.
Now it couldn't be easier to send us your hilarious home videos. Just pop them in the post using our new address. Free post, you've been framed. Nothing else is needed. And remember, we pay £250 for every clip we show. Go on, bundle it off to Beadle.
Ever thought of skydiving? Nor had an Essex school teacher, but she accepted the challenge in Don't Try This at Home. Coming up next.